So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oak here, back with another vlog for you. Today is so cold. I need to get a jacket. That is better. So, don't worry, I'm not here to talk about the weather today as like a common occurrence in my vlogs. Today, what I've got for you guys is gonna be like a behind the scenes video of my day down at Arsenal with Hector Bellerin himself. Now, it was absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much to Activision for inviting me down at Arsenal, of course, themselves, for actually having me and giving me the tour with Bellerin. There was actually a video that went up on the Arsenal channel a couple of weeks ago. It was actually the day after we won 2-0 at home to Bayern Munich. Absolutely awesome match. And it was pretty awesome to get down there the day after such a massive victory, to be honest with you. There was a main video, like I said, up on the Arsenal channel, which if you haven't seen, there'll be links in the description down below. This is going to be like the behind the scenes of that video. And I kind of like made it into like a little bit of a montage. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it. I'm sure you will, because I guess it gives you like a little bit of a background into like how these things are kind of done and like the awesome. It's not just like the stuff you just see on the video, obviously. There's like more conversation that goes on. And Bellerin's just such a nice guy, like really, really nice guy. The whole team were actually fantastic, obviously. Ooh, almost got taken out there. So yeah, thanks again to Activision. Thank you to Arsenal for having us and giving us such an amazing day. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And if you do, drop a like rating. I'll catch you in a bit. And peace. Whoop.
Alright. Yeah, this is the tunnel where we come off all the time.
This is...
See the boys over here.
Real life sizing as well.
Real life size, yeah. Big man. You got some big ones over there. Yeah, you got some big ones.
It smells fresh.
It does, yeah. Eh?
That's a jacuzzi that smells over there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
There's
a whole gym here. Oh, we don't have to
though.
The toilet is
nice.
Yeah,
it's just swanky.
Yeah. And then you have the jacuzzi here. Your ice bath over there. The shower. Physios in here.
I bet you spend every half
penny. Yeah.
My mum's always, well, you always ask why I like that.
So, actual position as well.
Yeah, we go from the goalkeeper to the, you know, to the strikers here, and then usually the subs sitting here, depending on the game.
Yeah.
You know, depending on the game, we always change.
Comfort as well.
Yeah.
We'll try to get like selfie faces are so difficult.
I know.
I've got no selfie face
that's
at all.
Selfie face.
I cannot do it for love nor money, mate. Alright, we've got to get a little bit of we've got to get Walcott in as well, haven't we? In fact, we could do like a massive one. We can't get my head down. Literally the worst selfie take ever.
Last night it was a very big game, so we're on the threshold, we're nervous, we're all happy now. But then it's just saying the whistle goes off and it's football.
Yeah.
It's like it doesn't matter who you play against, at the end of the day you're playing football.
Yeah.
It's like when you play football. It doesn't matter who you play, you know?
It
doesn't matter who you play at the end of the day if you've got skills.
If you just look at it as just football and you block out everything around you, like it's something
you do. You know what, at the end of the day, you do that naturally.
Yeah.
You don't think about it. You don't think about it. You're focused on the ball. You're focused on the game. There's sometimes probably when things don't go your way.
Yep.
And then you can probably get the crowd on your back. That's probably the time that you can actually feel the
thing.
You know, when you can actually feel that you're there. But apart from that, when things are going right, you don't focus.
Yeah.
You literally.
And when they're going right.
Oh, when they're going right.
This is next. Yeah.
Literally, it's your push.
Yeah.
It's your push. Right there. It's like, I don't know, it's like your kill streak, you know?
Yeah.
Like your kill streak, bro.
Yeah,
it's like that. Things keep coming and they're getting better and better and better. You know? It's like that, man.
Oi, that wasn't even recording, boys.
Don't touch.
No, that's so peak. That is so peak, mate.
You touched the grass and everything.
That's classic James there.
Wait, it recorded, hang on.
Yeah, textbook was on.
No, that wasn't even recorded. That's so peak. That is so peak. I need to do that again.
That's 101.
All right, boys. We're in the Puma box.
This is nice.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad.
Swanky.
Go in. Check the view out there. Check the pitch.
Let you dive on that pitch.
That's
crazy.
This will be one of the best ones,
man.
Nice spot.
Comfy seat.
Yo, these seats.
Nah.
Please. I've seen more than that. Boys! Oh, that's a
comfy.
That's a nice seat. I've just realised we've commented on all the seats.
Yeah,
yeah. That's a nice seat, that is.
They'll go back next week and be like, seat's got a good seat.
Yeah, exactly. The guy that makes the seats.
Or 100 more.
He'd be so happy. That's so sick.
Yo, that's mad.
Think of all the goals that have been watched from up here, though.
Last night.
Well, yeah.
So yeah, all in, absolutely awesome day. And if you're wondering why I'm like pacing in my garden, by the way, it's because there's like work going on inside. I wouldn't subject myself to this freezing cold sub-Arctic temperature if it weren't for good reason. Thanks again to Activision and Arsenal for having us. As you can see, like Bellerin's got some banter, mate. Bellerin's got some banter in his locker. If you haven't seen the main video, like I said, it'll be linked in the description down below. He's got a few gags. He's a funny guy. He's a funny guy. So yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed it. Drop a like if you have. Subscribe if you're new. I'll catch you all in a bit. And goodbye. Oosh.